patriotism is best evoked through songs giving goosebumps to listeners. Ram Singh Thakuri was an icon who fought for the country with weapons and disseminated nationalism to Indian minds with his music. While the country was raging in turmoil and tension, Ram Singh Thakuri composed songs including Kadam Kadam Badhai Jao and Shubh Sukh Chain. With ardent devotion to the nation, Thakuri served in the Indian National Army too. The freedom fighter's versatile talents were showcased to the world as musician and composer as well.
और हमारे जो कैप्टन राम सिंह ठाकुर जो कि आजाद हिंद फौज में रहे हैं, वो हमारे गोरखा समुदाय के बहुत ही हमारे लिए अति महत्वपूर्ण व्यक्तित्व रहे हैं और उनका जन्म खनेरा हमारे यहाँ से गांव में हुआ है।
Thakuri hailed from Dharamshala in Himachal Pradesh. He was born on August 15, 1914. At the age of 14, he joined the Gorkha Rifles. In August 1941, he was sent to fight Malay and Singapore during World War II. Here, the Japanese made him a prisoner of war. After his release in 1942, Thakur Ram Singh came in contact with Subhash Chandra Bose. As a token of appreciation for Thakuri's skills, Bose gifted him a violin.
और वो पहले आर्मी में थे, सेकंड फर्स्ट गोरखा राइफल्स में। उसके बाद वो उन्होंने INA ज्वाइन किया, आजाद हिंद फौज, जो कि सुभाष चंद्र बोस जी के जो सेना थी उनमें उन्होंने एक म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर के रूप में काम किया।
As listener were enthralled to his tune, Thakuri was given the opportunity to compose music for famous song Azad Hind Fauj and the marching song of Rani Regiment of Jhansi, Hum Bharat Ki Ladki Hain. Identifying Thakuri's ability in keeping listeners attuned, Netaji entrusted him with composing music for Sukh Chain Ki Barkha Barse. The song was written first in Bengali by Tagore, Bharato Bhagyo Vidhata. It was first presented in front of Mahatma Gandhi. During the oath taking of Jawaharlal Nehru, August 15, 1947, the song Shubh Sukh Chain Ki Barkha Barse resonated under the leadership of Captain Ram Singh.
INA Azad Hind Fauj mein bharti hue Subhash Chandra ji ke saath और उन्होंने जाना गाना मना राष्ट्रीय गान का धुन भी बना, बहुत सारे कदम कदम बढ़ाए जा, बहुत सारे गीत के धुन भी बनाए हुए उन्होंने।
Paying respect to his valor and contribution to the nation, Uttar Pradesh government recruited him as an inspector. He breathed his last in Lucknow in 2002. An ETV Bharat report.